तो हेलो गाइस, कैसे हैं आप लोग? हाउ आर यू ऑल? सो लुक एट दिस व्यू, द व्यू इज़ वेरी ब्यूटीफुल। एनीवेज, वी आर हियर नॉट टू टॉक अबाउट द व्यूज, वी आर हियर टू टॉक अबाउट द वर्क। ओके, लुक एट दिस हैवी थ्रस, सी वी हैव कंप्लीटेड यू नो इरेक्टिंग दिस थ्रस जस्ट रिसेंटली। नाउ द अर्थ कटिंग एंड फिलिंग of this area, okay, of this is an auditorium actually. Of this auditorium, the art cutting and filling is going on now. Okay, so today here I will show you about this machine or instrument, you can say. So the name of this instrument is, as all of you know, this is auto level. Okay, the brand is Sukya. So what I will show you about this auto level is that, let me turn the camera. So most of the people, most of the engineers, they find it difficult to adjust water bubble. Okay, so they find it very difficult to adjust the water bubble, to bring the water bubble to the center. Okay, so today I will show you how you can, you know, quickly, okay, bring this water bubble to bring this water bubble to the center. Okay, why do you have to bring this water bubble to the center? To make this instrument horizontal, okay, horizontal along with, truly horizontal along with the ground level, okay, to make it parallel. So now today I will show you the tricks, some of the tricks and tips, regarding adjusting this water bubble. Okay, is it clear or not? I don't know, little bit blurry. Yeah, this water bubble, now you can see right now this water bubble is slightly tilting that side. Okay, this corner. Okay, let me show you through this glass. Yeah, slightly tilting this side, right side. Okay, and it's not in the center. Look closely. Okay, can you see it? Okay, now how do you adjust this one? How do you bring this water bubble to center? Okay, center of its run. Now to do that, we have these three, you know, labeling screw, 1, 2, and 3. Okay, this three labeling screw, with the help of this screw, we are going to bring this water bubble. Okay, we are going to bring this water bubble to the center of its run. Alright, so first of all, you have to see, okay, where this water bubble is tilting. Okay, whether it's towards this leg, whether towards this screw, okay. So first of all, we have to observe this one. Right now, our water bubble is tilting towards this screw. Okay, observe this one. See, you can see it clearly, right? Yeah, it's tilting towards this screw, which means it is the level is high at this side. Okay, that's why it's tilting this one. So we have to lower this one, we have to lower this screw height. This is the first step that you should follow. If you follow this one, it will be very easy. Okay, in the next step to adjust this water bubble, it's very easy. Okay, so right now we have to adjust this one by moving inside or outside. You do heat and trial methods. Okay, so first of all, you try moving a screw towards inside or outside, in any directions where it is moving. You see first if it is not moving anyway. Rotating anti-clockwise. If it is not moving, this water bubble, if it is not moving, then you try moving this screw, clockwise. Okay, first you can do clockwise, and then if it is not coming to center, then you can rotate anti-clockwise like that. Okay, so first of all, let us see whether this bubble comes to center or not if we rotate clockwise like this. Okay, this observe nicely. See, water bubble is still there, okay, in the same position, it is not moving, okay. Now next, if it is not moving, then we move towards, like this, anti-clockwise, okay. So you observe nicely, we are moving now anti-clockwise, this is screw. Now this water bubble comes or not, you can observe nicely. Yeah, it is moving, see, alright, it's moving now, okay, yeah. Now this water bubble is a bit this side, alright, this is screw. So we now operate or move inside or outside, okay, we rotate inside or outside, clockwise or anti-clockwise, okay, with this what we call skew, okay. Now this one you can try the same way, okay, heat and trial method, just like that, something like that, okay. Now let us move clockwise, whether this comes to center or not. Yeah, it's coming, okay. Now this bubble went towards the next skew, this one, okay. Now we will try, you know, moving this screw inward and outward. Let's see. So we are moving now in this direction, okay, whether it comes to center or not. It's not coming, it's coming towards the other side. So we will try now this way, okay, rotating this way like this. No, it's coming. Let us move clockwise, okay, it's almost there now. It's not clearly visible, that's why I was adjusting. Now let us try again with this first, okay, next screw. You do heat and trial method, okay, that like that you can learn. See, now it almost came to its position, okay, like that. So by this, I mean in this way you can adjust it, okay. So you can do this one inward, outward, anywhere where the bubble is tilting, okay. If it is tilting this side, then you do this one inward, outward, okay. Wherever it is moving, that side you have to move the screw, okay. So this is it. If I explain more, then the video will be very lengthy, okay. So this is the very, you know, basic tricks that you can follow for bringing this bubble to its center. All right so I hope you have learned something new about this auto level, okay. Now friends, if you want more videos like that, you have to subscribe my channel. And then if you want to know about this truss and all, okay, whatever you are seeing behind me, this truss, okay, if you want me to explain how we have executed this one, you can comment down below, okay. Please do share my channel with your friends and all, okay, and help me to grow my channel. All right so see you next time. Bye bye. Thank you.